Hello to all the Stony Brook students, and first I want to thank you for being so kind and considerate to me with all the emails I've received from you. You're just absolutely wonderful people, and I just want to say, please continue to follow the CDC guidelines and wash your hands. Thank you.